an experiment everyone's doing where if you take a container of hot liquid and throw it into the air, it will crystallize instantly because of, you know, these sub-zero temperatures we're having here in the Midwest. So I'm excited to see that. All right, let's see what happens. Oh, come on.